Thank you. we go.
Yeah. Too slow.
Let's eat this. Yeah.
Fight fair.
Please, don't say any more than that.
Sorry.
My lady, apparently we have company.
What? Ice golems, which are...
minions of the Queen of Ice.
The Queen of Ice? That frosty old hag's minions, huh? Come on then, you stinking icicles! I'm gonna break you into tiny little shards!
Tough battle.
The city is frozen solid. It's like a big golem nest.
So this is a city wiped out by a devil golem.
London City is only one step away from exactly the same thing.
As you say.
Sorry, but I'm going on alone.
Hey, what does that mean?
I'm not breaking my promise, don't worry. But if her minions are here, that means she's gotta be up ahead. Fighting her, that's my battle, mine alone. I don't want to rely on you for anything. I have to go alone.
Why are you so intent on going alone?
I dragged them into it. Toya and Mikado. They told me to stop, that it was too dangerous. But I wanted to save Coda. I wanted to go back into the school, and look what happened!
Coda?
My pet dog. I went back to the school to rescue him. Then, chasing Coda, we ended up in the sealed ward, which is where my arm started acting up. And the Queen of Ice was revived. If I hadn't gone in there, she wouldn't have been revived, I'm sure. This is all my fault.
Of course. course it isn't. This can't be all you're doing, Atsuma.
It is. All you see here, everything that happened to Yokohama, my fault. The port with so many ships coming and going. The trade district bustling with people. The Yopi rail, which I love to ride. All of them, I destroyed them all. All of the people who died, that's my fault too. That's why I've got to save them. I can't drag you into that.
Huh, such a martyr. I came here of my own accord to see for myself what happened to Yokohama. We're here fighting for you? Don't go getting any stupid ideas like that, okay?
But...
Shut up, you moron! This isn't up for debate. Now let's go!
Moving.
thing.
Strike dive!